Say everything happens for a reason. Well, unless you're talking about physics as the reason, everything doesn't happen for a reason. However, if you are the kind of person who believes that everything happens for a reason, and some terrible tragedy befalls you, you may be on the lookout. Well, what's the reason that this happened? Maybe it's supposed to open some opportunity, and you won't miss that opportunity the way somebody who is preoccupied with their misfortune would. So, literal falseness, but metaphorical truth is actually, I would argue, the category under which religious truth